This is Grayson Kirby, and in 2014, he was in a demolition derby, and he was slung from his car, and he was knocked unconscious. They rushed him to the hospital. He ended up being in a coma, and the doctors pretty much did everything, said if he were to wake up that he'd be a vegetable, he couldn't do anything, and his family wouldn't accept that, so they turned to Jesus, they turned to the community, and they started to pray. And within 10 days, he woke up completely fine, and the first thing that he said was, "I love you, Dad." And he also went on to say that he knew that God saved him and he knew that prayer saved him. So if you believe in the power of prayer and you believe in miracles, share this story. You know I'm gonna get.
My daughter gonna love this chip. All my diamonds shine, cause they really
I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
Is you coughing? Oh, hell nah.
Bitch, you got coronavirus. Woo. I need 6 feet.
Bitch, I need
6 feet.
Back up.
Don't talk to me.
Bitch, you got coronavirus.
Damn. I need 6 feet.
Yeah, yeah. That's my brother. So if you crossing him, you crossing me. Fuck all these hoes, please get them off of me. We from the gutter. Every night we ate bologna me. Bitch, watch your tone, cause ain't no hoe in me. They say I'm greedy, when I be only trying to feed.
If you're not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I want you to share this video. The Bible says that you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. Jesus is the only way to heaven. There's no other way. I challenge every Christian on here.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry. Somebody feed that bitch!
You can call me crazy, but don't touch my truck.
If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop it low and swing. Texas up in this thing, put you up on this game. I be parking my frame, gang, 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 gang. If you don't jump to put jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain. Please don't give me hype, write my name in ice. Can't argue with these lazy bitches, I just raise my price. I'm a boss, I'm a leader, I pull up in my two-seater. And my mama was a savage, nigga got this shit from Tina. I'm a savage, yeah.
Classy, bougie, ratchet.
I walk in like a timepiece. I go straight to VIP. I never pay for my drinks. My entourage behind me.
In the name of Jesus, I thank you right now for the person that is hearing the words of this prayer. I thank you today, Lord, that the impossible will become possible in you. Lord, whatever it is that they're facing, I speak favor right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, that your favor surrounds them. Lord, it goes behind them. Your presence goes in front of them, in them, and all around them, God. And I just speak right now protection over every person, over every household in the name of Jesus. Lord, whatever's coming against them, I declare right now, as Isaiah 54 and 17 declares, that no weapon formed against them will prosper. And Lord, I thank you that you are bringing them through. I thank you, Lord, that they are coming through with a mighty victory in this season. And I thank you, Lord, that you are the Lord who is there. You are already there working everything out for their good. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
When Donald Trump wants a wall around our southern border, it's considered racist. But domestic terrorists who take over a 6x6 block in Washington is considered patriotic. Joe Biden is allowed to blackmail the president of Ukraine, but when Donald Trump asks about it, that's an impeachable offense. A $5 billion border wall is apparently too expensive, but a $1.5 trillion free healthcare system is apparently achievable. People who never owned slaves have to pay reparations to people who never were slaves. I'm not allowed to cheat to get into college because I'll go to jail, but if I cheat to get into this country, I get free everything. People who never went to college have to pay for kids who made stupid choices and decided to go to college. We're catching and releasing criminals because apparently it's an infringement on their right. I'm not allowed to purchase a firearm, but you're totally allowed to go purchase drugs, alcohol, and get an abortion. Irish and German scientists and engineers have to go through a very serious vetting process before being admitted into the United States, but immigrants from our southern border get to come in whenever they want.
So bad, it's just so awful. We lost Kobe Bryant and they canceled all of our schools. We just cannot win, we need the secret pen. And George Floyd got killed because the color of his skin.
Rich, eight-figure, that's my type.
That's my type, that's my type.
Eight-inch bagel, that's the pipe.
That's number, write it down.
A.
A.
E.
E.
I O
O.
Ooh, ooh, ah.
Did the chicken really cross the road?
Nope.
Ah. But is George really washing a ton? You might have just did something, sir. You might have just did. Are the United States really united?
Nope.
The person watching this is going to click share, copy, link. Helps the video go viral. Hey. I'm gonna respond to everyone that texts me the basketball emoji. Ballin'.
Well, I know how to keep a bitch, keep a bitch. Come over anytime, I've been called chick. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. And she right there, right there. And she know why she came here. And she know where her clothes supposed to be. Sniff a look, take a look.